Recently, Huma Qureshi was seen posting a photo of hers with a hashtag not for sale. This has raised multiple questions. Why did she do that? And who is behind everything? Not only Huma Qureshi, Swara Bhaskar and also YouTube sensation Dolly Singh was also seen posting such pictures with hashtags not for sale. Who is trying to buy them? Before watching the video, do subscribe to our YouTube channel Shormila Show House and also visit our Facebook page Shormila Maithi Official, follow and like it. Eros original web series Flesh stars Swara Bhaskar as a police officer in pursuit of a gang of human traffickers. And this web series has led to all these strong ladies of B-Town and YouTube to come up with a selfie of themselves with the hashtag not for sale. Flesh is neither for the faint-hearted nor viewers want the urgent issue of human trafficking to be handled with sensitivity instead of sensationalism. The Eros Now original web series is a sodden and sordid, as the title suggests, seething with depraved and remorseless criminal amongst whom struggle a few good men and women. Supporting this film and supporting that for the first time a film has come up with the issue of human trafficking, Huma Qureshi put this post with the hashtag not for sale. In her post, she wrote, "I am so happy that a show is finally talking about the issue of human trafficking. Just saw all the episodes and I must say, wow. Congrats to the entire team for being a part of this game changers show Flesh. Ab agla step hum sab milke lenge. Let's shout out loud that we are not for sale." Swara Bhaskar, the leading lady of Flesh, thanked Huma Qureshi and also shared her post on her page. She wrote, "Har din duniya mein koi na koi, kisi na kisi kone mein flesh trade, yani human trafficking ka shikar ban jata hai. Physical abuse se leke lifelong emotional trauma tak. Inke ghaav dekkar aur sunkar, I always wonder ki is dhande ko kaise roka jaye. Kahin se to shuruaat karni padegi." And that is why she took this initiative of not for sale to encourage all the people to come up and raise their voice against human trafficking.
Hey guys, this is Shormila Maithi from Shormila Show House, and please subscribe my channel, click the bell button for more updates.